I tell bro, I don't even got cash, but out here, I see you, bro.
Yeah, I'm just saying that shit. I saw you like
that. You'll see that shit. You'll see. You know, it was really first. You'll see that shit. Damn, word.
Oh, I'm going to approach you. I'll meet you. It's a little bit of a mess going on. I'll leave you.
It will reopen this afternoon at 1:05 p.m. Upon departure from the Harrisburg station stop, giving our attendants his break for the afternoon. We'd like to thank you for your patronage in the cafe car, and the cafe car is now closed. At this time, we ask that all passengers in the cafe car please return to your coach or business class seating. Harrisburg will be the next station stop for the train in approximately 30 minutes. And Harrisburg will be next in approximately 30 minutes. A few words about the Harrisburg station stop. This will be the first high-level platform station that we encounter during our trip here today. If you're leaving the train in Harrisburg, please watch your step. There will be a gap between the train and the station's platform. Please step out across that gap as you exit the train. If you're traveling with small children, please escort them by the hand. Harrisburg is the first and only designated smoking stop for the train. You are welcome to step off the train here to stretch your legs or smoke a cigarette. Please be aware of the time the train departs promptly at 1:05. Continuing eastbound, making station stops in Elizabethtown, Lancaster, Exton, Paoli, Philadelphia's 30th Street Station, Trenton, Newark, New Jersey, and final destination, New York City's Pennsylvania Station. Scheduled arrival time into Lancaster will be 1:40 p.m. this afternoon. Scheduled arrival time into Philadelphia's 30th Street Station is 2:55 p.m. this afternoon. And scheduled arrival time into New York City's Pennsylvania Station will be 4:50 p.m. this afternoon. On behalf of the entire crew, we'd like to thank you for choosing Amtrak train number 42, the eastbound Pennsylvania, and we hope you have a pleasant remainder of your day. Once again, Harrisburg will be next in approximately 30 minutes.
Like, Yeah.